morning, guys. Welcome back to the channel. It's day 2 in London. I'm with my friend Prathamesh at his flat, and we just we had our breakfast, and I was preparing our breakfast back in the hall, and Prathamesh is now in the second batch.
Idha dekh.
Hey. So that's how most of the Indians who live here for job and all, they have to make their own breakfast because it's very expensive to hire a cook or maid here. And there are so many grocery stores nearby, so we just went to Tesco. We got a loaf of bread and a cheese, so for around £1 each. So we spent around £2, and there were some eggs left, and we prepared the breakfast for 4 people. So if you're cooking yourself, then living in London, eating in London will be cheap, but if you're eating outside, then it will be very expensive. So just make sure if you're coming here, staying in hotel or hostel, just buy the groceries, all the stuff, and prepare all the food in the kitchen, so it will be very in budget for you.
Done.
So we'll be leaving from the home for, I think, after an hour or so, and we'll be exploring the main attraction of London today. That's the plan. So see you. It's around 1 o'clock in the afternoon, and finally we are leaving from our flat, and we'll be exploring central London today. So this is the flat where we're staying. So we'll be taking a, we are at Wembley Center right now, and we'll be taking a bus for Central London.
Central London.
Yeah, and then we'll be exploring that place. So as I'm, we are leaving for the other country in like next Friday. We have around 5 days to explore London. So I'm getting a SIM card from here. There's a nearby shop, and we're paying £10. And the plan I'm getting is 3 GB of internet, 100 international minutes, and UK minutes is unlimited. So for £10. So this is a SIM card. Libera. So £10 will be around 960 rupees. I think that's enough for 3 GB internet for me for next 5 days. And instant activation. So finally my SIM card is activated, so I am collected now, and this is the place where I am, Wembley Central, and this is looking like little bit of Brigade Road of Bangalore. You see this? That's the Wembley station. I'm just staying above that. So very cool place, very well connected, and the weather is very windy and cold. It's around 6 to 7 degrees Celsius. Beautiful weather. I'm feeling like I'm in Bangalore, but little cold, cooler place. So we'll be taking a bus from here now, and we'll be going to Central London. So this is the bus we are taking, bus number 18. Oh, tap karna kya kahe? So I'll be using the same Oyster card which I got yesterday in this bus as well. It will take us around 45 minutes to 1 hour to reach Central London. And how much we are paying for this?
£1.50.
So it will be around 150, 140 rupees something for this 1 hour ride. Central London now, so there's an increase in traffic and people as well. यस मैडम तुसार, मैडम तुसार में एकदम
लाइन देखे पुतले देखने के लिए इतनी लाइन
अपने तो पुतले भी अच्छे
नहीं हैं। So if you like to do tourist stuff, you can go. But I don't, so I'm checking it. Final stop, which is Houston railway station, Houston station. The streets are very pretty here. So we're going to King's Cross now. See the architecture here. This place is looking like little bit like Hogwarts. Hello. See this place. So this is the famous red boxes telephone booth. क्या हुआ?
कुछ फोटो नहीं खाली.
हाँ तो रुको ना. कहाँ रहे हो?
उधर उधर.
क्या गाड़ी है यार मस्त. चेक आउट दिस बिल्डिंग बिहाइंड मी. सो कलरफुल. दिस इज द किंग्स रोड ट्यूब स्टेशन. चलो वालों के साथ ऐसे ही होता है.
क्या?
एक साल बाद देखना अलग हो जाएंगे. This is King's Lot Tube Station. So actually we are looking for the place where there's platform number 9354. That is what we showed in, they showed in Harry Potter. So we're looking for that platform. Found that platform 9354. So there's a huge line for this. So you can click the picture near that platform. So this is how it is. So quite a big line to get a photograph clicked. So you can get a photograph click if you have a camera, it's free. Otherwise you can pay them like 9.50, 9.5 pounds to collect a photograph.
Thank you.
got my photograph picked at the 9x34 illustration now inside the Harry Potter shop. Let's see the stuff. Wow, the store was amazing. If you are a Harry Potter fan, you should definitely come here. It's in King's Cross Station here. King's Cross Station. And this is the shop. So most of the stuff what you, like you got here is around £5 or something. So minimum you have to spend 400, 500 if you want to come here. So we are hungry now. Time to eat something. Found a McDonald's. Okay, wrap. So we are taking 3 wraps.
And fries, right?
That's it.
And if you
the chicken one.
And one more veg.
Obviously.
Veg green. And one more veg.